It's a 10-1. It's a 5-stringer, brown weight foam, bass and cedar, or redwood actually. Yeah, it's a solid nose rider. It's kind of based off like a Phil Edwards style template, a little bit wider. It's kind of, the idea was to kind of blend a, like, ended up calling it the David Edwards. So it was kind of the idea, or the name came from, it kind of came out looking like a Phil Edwards model and a David Nueva nose rider had a baby. Yeah, it's got a 10¾-inch glass on fin. I designed my friend Wes Holderman glassed it. We put a little tint in it. It's a, yeah, I think 6 and 8 bull on the top. Maybe even 8 and 6 on the bottom too, and then a 6 or an 8 ounce deck patch. But yeah, it was super stable and had some fluid drive with all the weight and inertia of it. I usually want to ride it in about waist to shoulder high, clean conditions, kind of like you can see right here.